Despite of their reputations as wrestlers, alligators haven't mastered the nuances of scientific holds like the figure four.
There we go.
Someone should have taken a gun safety class.
Oh, nice. I see what you did there. Wow. Nope. So at first when I was playing this game, I didn't realize how useful this sonar thing is, but now that I'm using it, yeah, this is super useful.
Makes a great between meal supplement, giving the shark the energy she needs to put on serious mass.
It's so useful to find these little hidden things. If only every game had a mechanic like that. Yeah, see, like, look at that. If only every game had a mechanic like that, because finding hidden items is not my favorite thing to do in games.
A local critic once wrote that Amos Beauregard was the Rodin of the Bayou, but Beauregard was functionally illiterate and had no idea who Rodin was.
Did that really not count?
While adorable, these soft stuff mascots don't provide much in the way of nutritional value.
What the fuck? How are you supposed to get that? Not like that, that's for sure. Got it! Yes! Nice! Wow. I can't believe that worked.
If a group of consenting adults wants to perform cryptic rites to shadow forth the prophecy of the great old ones, who am I to judge?
Is this a statue to Cthulhu? Sure is. What the heck? Nice. Oh, now there's a quest to kill the apex in this area.
Remember, if you find yourself hard aground, the best thing to do is stay with your canoe and die the death of an honorable seaman.
What the heck? Alright, let's go fight the apex in this area.
The Bayou Brawler, the American alligator.
Alright. Come here, Rosie. Oh, level 20. Crap. This area is a little tough. It's gonna be kind of hard to stay in the water. Not much room to maneuver. Wrong thing. Whoa! Muskies have stopped attacking me. Nope, give me the time. Nope, get out. trying to run. Come on, attack it. Yes.
Rosie has been a star in Big B's Bayou Buddy stunt show, but our shark is far too young to appreciate Rosie's classic brand of celebrity.
Nice. I assume that means I completed everything I was supposed to complete, right? Here. Family update. Check on Scaly Pete. And then what did I unlock? Wasn't that. Oh, amphibious. Really? 10% land movement speed, 25% survival time on land. I didn't even realize they would give you an upgrade to be able to survive on land longer. That's ridiculous. What the heck? Alright. Let's see here. So I completed the bayou. The bayou is completely finished. Then let's see here. Okay, so it's the horse lake is where you actually start with those things. The shadow teeth would be nice to have. But I'll complete that here in a little bit. Let's see. Golden Shores. Shadow Fins. Completed all that stuff. Yep, looks like it's time to go on. So where is this at on the map? All the way over here. Yep, time to fast travel.